Brooklyn, dawn, December 12, 1931. Acting on a tip-off from a conscientious citizen, detectives raid premises downtown. Busting a criminal organization involved in an illicit drinks racket. Namely, a futile attempt to copy Coca-Cola. Unfortunately for the felons, Coca-Cola's ingredients are one of the world's best-kept secrets. So any fraud is easy to detect. Let that be a warning. Nothing else tastes like Coca-Cola. Just another day for the feds and their new recruit.